previously on the True North Cup.
How's it going so far for Team One?
Really, really bad.
I'm not feeling like this is going to be a win for us.
2v1!
Hey, call out to Team West. What are you guys doing? 0 points?
Team West will go for the three-peat. We will see. Stay tuned.
I don't do the most, but I do a lot. I'ma make a toast, cause we still alive. No big, I feel like Pac.
Let's go, True North!
I'm coming in hot.
Look, I'm in my retirement, but I bleed red. I bleed Team West, all right? And we're about to go for the three-peat. Let's go, Team West. Can you say it?
Go, Team West!
Strategy, I mean, do what we've always done, get wins. West starts with a W for a reason. We gotta carry on Pastor Roy's tradition of getting W's. True North Cup, let's get another one.
Here we go, we're ready for this year, Team South. We've been in a drought, but we're here to not only smoke West, but smoke everybody. Let's go.
Let's go. So last year, we did so well at the beginning and then punked out at the end. We're ready to go. We've got the lineup set. As soon as these things start, it's all about the execution.
I gotta be honest, I'm not super hopeful. I know those other guys are talking all this mess, like these Team West girls over here and Team South, but I'm just gonna go and give it our all. I'm just gonna put the best people I can in and hope for the best.
Our two teams are gonna be the ones in the finals.
I predict pain.
I think the blanketship curse will continue.
But I do a lot. I'ma make a toast cause we still alive. No big, I feel like pop. I shoot the shot. I'm coming in hot.